Hello students, in this video we are going to talk about the new notification released by MahaCET, the official organization which conducts the CET for different courses in Maharashtra. In case if you want to take admission in Maharashtra state for professional courses like engineering, law and B.Ed, you have to pass that CET. So where you are going to find that notification? Simply you can type in address bar MahaCET.org. This is the website where you can see various courses are there, and by clicking on the various tab you can move to that particular section. Okay, now we'll see first Maha LLB CET 2021. Okay, here this is the home page of Maha LLB 3-year CET, where on that particular page you'll find that here one notification or the one file was notice was uploaded on 2nd February 2021. What does it say? We'll see. My net is slow, I guess. Here, I guess this is the syllabus for MahaCET 3 years LLB. Yeah, for my 3 years LLB program, total CET marks will be 150. Here they have given the weightage of which kind of topics will be there. First, legal aptitude and legal reasoning, wo 30 marks, one question ke liye 1 mark. Then general knowledge and current affairs, 40 marks, and for there will be 40 question, each question will carry 1 mark. Logical and analytical reasoning, 30 marks, and here 30 questions will be there, each question will carry 1 mark. There will be English test also, which will consist of 50 marks each question for 1 mark. Total 150 marks will be there. So what you have to study, it is mentioned in that particular circular. So what you have to do, just visit and download that circular. So legal aptitude mein kya aayega, everything is there on that particular page. Logical reasoning, then again for CET 5 years, which topics will be there, then B.Ed, B.P.Ed, CET, okay. So you'll find syllabus of your CET examination on website itself. Okay, so study according to the syllabus. Then next, the recent notification which was uploaded on 18th June 2021. This circular is for those students who are taking admission for professional courses under the reservation quota. That means all OBC, SC, ST. So what they have to do over here, they have to, apply for caste validity certificate. Okay, and here this is the form, sample form they have given, where you can fill that form. Okay, this is the official site of validity certificate. Here you have to just put your information and you will get login ID and password. So student, those who are appearing for CET examination and you are from reserve category, what you have to do, you have to apply for caste validity certificate in case if you want to take benefit of reservation. Okay. Thank you.